Hello, bro. How are you?
Hello, bro.
Kiale.
Sawa chap.
Kalia.
Hello. How are you?
Are bhai. Aja. Aja bhai.
What's your name?
Yogi Singh Rajput.
Aapka naam kya hai?
Katia.
Katia.
Aditya.
Aditya. Okay. Mera naam Lucky Sam hai.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy Lucky Samo. I'm back again with another street quiz here in LPU. Guys, I'm gonna ask three questions. If you answer the questions right, I give you 1,000 rupees. And I have another option too. If you answer that question right, you get 500 rupees. So without wasting much time, I would like us to go straight into the video. So yeah, stay tuned. I'm gonna ask you three questions. If you answer all right, you make 1,000 rupees.
Okay.
And I have another question. If you answer one question correct, you make 500 rupees.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna start with you. So you want one question or three questions? Which one do you want?
One question.
One question, if you answer correctly, you make 500.
Okay.
Three questions, if you answer all, you make 1,000 rupees.
Ask three questions.
You want three questions? Okay, let's go. So, your name, course, and then which year are you?
My name is Prajwal Rai.
Uh-huh.
I am currently in BTech Computer Science.
Which year?
I am in first year.
You are a first year student?
Yeah.
Hello, guys. How are you? My name is Lucky Sam. What's your name?
Arkdeep.
What's your name?
Adiraj.
Adiraj. And your name?
Amar.
Amar. I'm making a quiz video. Yeah. I'm going to ask you three questions. If you get all the three questions right, you make 1,000 rupees. And I have another option, one option. If you answer one question right, you make 500 rupees. So which option do you want?
Three.
You want three?
Okay.
He wants three questions, guys. Okay, so let's just go straight into the question. Okay, how many planets do we have in the solar system?
Planet. Nine.
No, I'm asking him. He blew it. Let me ask you another question. Individual, don't say it. Okay. What is the cube? The cube of 9.
What is the cube? 7 to 9.
Whoa, this guy blew it. Yo, bro, let me borrow you, right? I don't want anybody to whisper anything from you. Okay, so the question is, the first question is, you good in math?
Not that much. Pretty good.
A little bit. Okay, so the first question is, how many planets do we have in our solar system?
8.
Whoa. Okay, the next question. What month of the year has 28 days? Just listen to the question well. What month of the year has 28 days?
February.
Okay, question number 2. What month of the year has 28 days? Listen to the question properly. What month of the year has 28 days?
Feb.
Oh no. I'm gonna give you one chance. What month, the months of the year, what month have 28 days in the year?
February.
All months.
All the months. Bro, he ruined it. He ruined it. All the month has 28 days. You ruined it. Thanks for joining. Okay, you're the next. One question or three questions?
One question.
You want one question? Okay, guys, he's going for one question. If you win this, you make 500 rupees. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell us your name, your course, and then the year you are in.
My name is Veru Gopal Ahuja. I am in BTech CSE for first year.
For first year. Okay. One question. What is always in front of you but cannot be seen? What is always in front of you but cannot be seen? This has two answers.
Two answers.
Oh, come on. Anyone knows?
Yeah.
When you answer, I'll give you 500 rupees.
Okay.
What is always in front of you but cannot be seen?
Future.
Whoa, he killed it. Bravo! Here you go, bro.
Anyone? 500.
You won, bro. But this is our first person. Who wants to answer more questions? Who wants to answer questions?
Me.
You won?
Yes.
Okay. So I have 3 questions. Uh-huh. If you answer all 3 questions right,
yes,
you make 1,000 rupees. Okay. But if you answer 1 question like he did, you make 500 rupees.
Okay.
Which option do you want?
1 question.
You want 1 question? He wants 1 question.
Intelligent boy.
Yeah, he's intelligent. Okay, the question is, what can't talk but will reply you when you speak? What can't talk? Nobody should say it, please. What can't talk but will reply you when you speak? You only have 1 attempt. Don't say it. What can't talk but can reply you when you speak?
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no. Okay, thanks for joining. Okay, guys, let's move to the next one. So, guys, I guess most of you were wondering who is behind the camera, nah? It's this guy.
Hey, guys.
It's been a long time that we met, bro.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
So, guys, he'll be coming up with a meetup in LPU very soon.
Yeah, and we are planning to do that.
Yeah, he's planning to do something like that, and I can't wait to, you know, to be there.
Yeah, you guys have to come, and you'll be getting lots of knowledge there, because the people who are doing something in their life will only come there, and we'll be guiding you guys. So must come.
Yeah, so stay tuned and enjoy the rest of the video, guys.
We'll be announcing super soon.
Let's go. So we have our next person here. So which one are you going to go for?
One, 3 questions.
3 questions?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to twist this up. I'm changing all the questions.
Okay.
You good with maths?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. What is the root of 256? 256.
256. 16, I think. 256.
Yeah.
24.
Bro, think well. You almost said it. Say that answer. The answer you wanted to say first.
Yeah.
The first answer you wanted to say.
16.
Yeah, 16. 16. Okay, this is a riddle.
Okay.
What can't talk, but will reply you when you speak?
What can't talk?
Yeah, but will reply you when you speak.
Alexa?
No, bro.
What?
He ruined it. So which option are you going to take? Option 1 or option 2? Option 1. You answer 3 questions.
Option 2.
You want only 1 question?
Yes.
You gave the hint. Nah.
Yeah, I gave the hint, but I'm going to change it. What is the square of 18?
It's what?
Yeah, the square of 18. Bro, you need to answer this question, bro. Square of 18. Yeah, it's calculating.
257.
Last answer. The square of 18. 18. Bro, relax.
18.
Yeah, breathe in, breathe out.
Years later.
244.
No.
320.
You got it, but it's not your time. Thanks for joining, bro. Now I'm going to ask you questions. It's general knowledge questions. If you answer 3 questions right, you guys can join pets. 3 questions right, you make 1,000 rupees. And then I have another option too.
Okay.
When you answer 1 question, you make 500. Which one do you want? 1 question or 3 questions? 3 questions, you make 1,000. 1 question, you make 500. 1 question, okay. Okay. Yeah, they're intelligent. Are you good with maths?
Yeah, okay. We are STAT students.
Oh, but then I think you guys will know this one. Okay, what is the cube of 9?
Cube of 9?
Yeah. Calculate. The cube of 9.
Okay.
What? 721?
No.
Close! You're close!
729?
Okay, okay. 729. Yes! Yes! Now, okay. I'm so happy to give you because nobody has answered this question. You guys are the first person to answer.
Okay.
Thank you. Congratulations. Thank you. Enjoy. You want to participate?
Yeah.
I ask you a question?
Yeah, you ask.
I should ask?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, okay. You want math question or general knowledge?
Math question.
You want math question?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to participate, now?
Yeah.
You want one question or three questions?
Out of three, how many we have to tell the correct answer?
All three?
Yeah, no, only one question.
Okay, so the question is, what is the date? The date India launched Chandrayaan
14.
14th what?
Yeah. 14 August.
Bro, last chance.
Launched 14 July 2020.
Yeah!
Yes.
Yes, I'm not so, you now.
We both now, so we are both in the same now.
Yeah, you're going to share?
Yeah.
You're going to share?
Yeah.
Okay.
Give me, bro.
Okay. Thanks for joining.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Chandan.
And your
Yogi Rajput.
Okay.
Your YouTube channel.
Okay.
Go subscribe. Go Chandan.
I have one new subscribers, bro. Bro, he wants to attempt one more question. So this is going to be the last question of the day, and then we are done. Okay? Okay. So the last question. You. Only you, nah?
Yeah. Both.
Oh. The three of you?
Yeah. No, only three. Both. Whichever you want. We can two or three.
Okay. So the three of them, they want to answer this question. Okay. So, what is the root of 256?
256.
The root of 256.
256.
Yeah, what's the root?
4.
Last chance. Okay, very close. 256. 256.
Root 16.
Root 16.
Yeah.
16.
Yeah.
He killed it, bro.
He killed it.
So
we are done. We shoot so many videos. Okay, guys. So, guys, if you enjoyed the video, let me know in the comment section. And yeah, I'm out. Peace.
Hello guys, how are you? Hello. You going away? I want to ask you a question.
You have class.
Okay. Hello guys. Are you running? I want to ask you a question. You want to make money?
I ask you questions. When you answer, you make money.
You don't need.
I'm in hurry.
Actually. Okay.
Pick my order.
All the best. They want to make some money?
Money? We have not money, bro.
No, you want to make more money?
No.
You don't want
what
to make
money? What type of money?
I ask you three questions. If you answer right, you can make money.
Ask question.
Yeah.
Ask him, he is intelligent.
You're intelligent. You're not intelligent.
No, I'm not.
But you want to make some money? No, bro. You don't want more money?
No.
You make 1,000 rupees. Three questions. Hello?
Bro,
I'm asking you a question.
Are they bayi? Aja. Aja bayi.
Lucky Samuel.
Lucky
Samuel.
You will upload it?
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna upload it.